May in the 20s across the country. So you can look forward to hot, sticky, wet weather in the coming week. Matthew.
All right, Sangeeta, thanks very much. Now the farms.